Today you'll learn how to isolate color in a photo in Photoshop. First, click right on your photo layer and duplicate layer. Next, click right on your background layer and choose layer from background. Now, the photo that's on top should be black and white, so go to Image, Adjustments, Black and White. You can change the adjustments if you want until it looks great on your photo. Now with erase tool, erase the parts that have the color you want to be seen. In my case it's red, so I will erase the t-shirt and the lips. Zoom in so you can see better the details. In this way you will erase better. This method might not be the easiest one or the best one, but from my point of view, it's efficient. In the next weeks, I will show you another method that does almost the same thing, and it might be easier. When erasing polygon, Lasso tool can help you. Select the part you want and after that, erase without being afraid you will erase something you don't want. You can try to make the opacity lower of your black and white layer to see if you like it more. I erased the lips too, but I didn't like the way it looks. With Ctrl plus Z, I removed this step. I post every week, so if you want to see more, don't forget to subscribe. A like will help too. Thank you, have a wonderful day.